Hey YouTube, Jason here with Day Train Fearless. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. Make sure you like and subscribe. If you have any questions or comments, leave them down below. So over the last week or so, you've seen a couple of videos using Shadow Trader, things like that. And I actually had somebody ask me how I use and interpret his value area high and low from one of my previous videos. So I kind of want to give you a quick walkthrough of how I do them, how I set up my levels, right, on the chart, which are essentially these levels. They're the value area high and low levels, okay, right here. And what I'll do is I'll leave a chart with a link down below that you could download the same chart with the value areas. And just I'll walk you through the whole process I do every single morning when I wake up. So let's get right into it. Okay, so these are the levels that are value area high and low. If you go into studies, edit studies, right? And then you'll see these. What we're looking for is this. It's called AAAA. It'll probably show up when you download this as shared underscore AAA Brad's POC. And then if you come over here, okay, these are all the settings. There should be nothing you have to do. Now you could put them in here, okay, under value area high and value area low. Or, but if you do it this way, what happens is it'll only be for the one chart. For me, I have these on multiple chart layouts. Like I have them under Forex, right? Active Trader, my Flex Grid, things like that. So I'll come over here and I'll click this little paper. And this actually takes you directly into the code. Don't do anything with the code. The only things I care about are value area high, VA high, and VA low. When you change them from here, okay, what happens is they actually change for everywhere on the entire trading platform. So I don't need to go into each chart and do what I just showed you a minute ago. If you click the little wheel and then change them in there, we're actually changing this in the code, and it updates throughout the entire profile. So next thing is you want to go to shadowtrader.net, log in. Once you're logged in, you're going to go to Shadow Trader Swing Trader Newsletter. Okay, left click that. And then it always starts, this box is always the most recent. So we're going to left click that. And again, I do this in the morning. So June 17th, 2020. And then what you want to do is scroll down. Okay. And as you scroll down, right here under today's ES and NQ market profile, we have value area high and low. Now the point of control, I personally don't care about. So it's only for value area high and low. Those work the best. The point of control, it half the time it works, the other half it doesn't. So these are the ESs and these are the NQs. So all we're gonna take is this 31.1950 and 3101. Once we do that, we're going to come over here and we're going to just input these in here. And you see I already had it, but 3119.50, do this, 3101. Okay. Once you're done, click apply. Okay. And then apply again here. And it'll show up everywhere on all of your screens. So, and there it is. And so it'll update automatically every single screen that you have this code on. So make sure you add this. What I'll do is I'll leave a link down below, a share link, so you can download this. And that's all you have to do. Again, just go shadowtrader.net. And you, from there, you could sign up for a free account. Peter sends these out free. We're truly, truly grateful and thankful to him for it. So, like I said, I've learned so much from him throughout Market Profile and all that. I want to share this video to help him. Again, it's not a paid advertisement, nothing like that. It's just something that I use that I think could be very helpful for you and your trading if you trade the E-mini S&P futures. So until next time, we'll talk to you soon. Thank you.